To Israel leaders and to APAC, to the leaders of USA, to the elite families, to the true leaders who are managing USA, America, and Israel and American military, to the king and queen, to NATO, to the military leaders of the West. I'm reading what God is allowing me to say, so I'm saying these things. So I have today I need to tell you the words from the Lord God, the Creator. He's called Father in the Holy Bible. He's called Allah in Arabic by the Muslim people. He is the one the Jews are praying in the Wailing Wall in Jerusalem, the one true God, the Creator of everything. He is an alien God. So glory to His name. He sent a message. I wanted to remind you, 2 weeks ago I recorded that on YouTube. I did not put a very accurate title because I do not want some people watching it. So I just want the leaders, the target viewers to watch it, not everyone. So I do not put titles, just screenshots on the letters there, but not typing titles. It cannot be searched. So the Lord God wanted me to give warning. The Lord God, the Creator, has sent a very, very clear message to me, using me as a prophet, as His servant. And the Lord God showed this to me. I saw these things like a movie. And the Lord God is talking about what's going to happen. And the Lord God directly say it is Israel. The Lord God directly say it is Zion. It is Zion and it is Israel. Okay, so a very big warning to Israel, to their leaders, to Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, to the leaders of APAC, to the one who is really managing Israel and USA, a very big warning from the Lord God, the Creator. He has said what will happen. The Lord God told this in advance so you can avoid it, so you can do things to fix it, so that to avoid it. This terrible consequence that will happen because of the past events and because of that war in Gaza and because of the big casualties there. So the Lord God directly said that armed men and women and young men is going to enter Israel. There's many of them. Sorry, there's a truck passing by in front of me. It's noisy. So the Lord God directly showed to me armed men and women and young men. They are armed with rifles, with guns, with knives, with short swords. The Lord God showed this to me. They attack the city. There's many of them, many. The people from the apartment and houses saw them coming. They went in house to house. They climb in the apartments. They go inside house to house, in the house and in the buildings, in the apartments. And the Lord God showed to me very clearly the sin, what's going to happen. I cannot say bad words here. This is public. I'm in public. As I told you 2 weeks ago, I saw people like chop, 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 chop. The Lord God showed this to me. Like, because the people that will attack, they are armed. They have many weapons. There's so many of them. And they have short swords, like long knives, shorter than a sword. They have these knives. And the Lord God showed to me the scenario inside the apartments, inside the buildings, what happened. So the families there inside the houses and the apartments there in Israel, they're so terrified, so terrified. The Lord God showed this to me. I saw all the scenario. The Lord God gave me a view inside the apartments, what will gonna happen in the streets. I cannot express, I cannot say this actually what the Lord God showed to me, but it's because it's not good, it's brutal. But you can understand what I mean. They cut. So I know you understand what I mean. The Lord God showed this in advance. That's why the Lord God wanted me to say this warning again to Israel leaders, Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, to the military leaders in APAC, in Israel, in USA. Sorry, it's very cold here in Sydney. Very cold. So I have a cold. So, very big warning. The Lord God showed this to me very, very clearly. Very clearly. The Lord God told this in advance because if Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and its leaders, APAC leaders, military leaders in USA and Israel, if you do not do the right decision, if you do not do the correct way to deal with these current things here happening there in Gaza, in Lebanon, in your neighbors, if you do not fix this, the Lord God gave a very big warning. If you do not fix this, armed groups is gonna enter Israel. There's so many of them. Men and women and young men. And terrible things will happen. Families in their homes, in their apartments, they will get attacked. In the streets, in their own homes, in their own buildings, in their own offices. The message is very, very clear. And it's a very, very big warning. So, the Lord God is using me to speak to you, to tell you, to warn you that smart decisions should be made. I already told you. Make peace. If you do not work towards peace with your neighbors, Lord God is telling me to lower down. Okay. You know what to do. I already told you to fix this issue. Okay, the Lord God is telling me. Because the Lord God doesn't want me to repeat words. He's God, you know? He's the most powerful one. He created all of us. I cannot repeat words. I already said the solution on my previous video. That's it. So this is just a repeat warning. And the Lord God wanted me to say it today. So, greetings to all. The Lord God wanted me to end the message. Greetings to all the leaders of all the nations, all the countries, and the leaders of APAC, of Israel, to Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, to the leaders of the USA, the very, very elite families, to the British, to the King and Queen, to the leaders of NATO, to all the military leaders. I greet you all. In the name of the Lord God, the Father, the Creator. So glory to God, the Father, the one true God, the Creator. He is called the Father and Creator in the Holy Bible. He is called Allah in Arabic by the Muslim people. He is the one you're praying in the wailing wall. The one true God, the alien God. And glory to His Son, Lord Jesus Christ. To God be the glory. Amen.